gentlemen, welcome back to another episode of the Non-Cooperators. We're back playing some more Total Recall. We're back to where we last left off. I think we opened up all the doors. I could be wrong. But yeah, I think we opened up all the doors. And we're just proceeding on with this game. I feel like that we actually came through here. I really feel like we came through here. I think we went through here. But there's something else we gotta do. This door? No, that's not the door. That's not the right door. So I don't know where we're going. We need to find our way. We'll be right back. Okay, sorry about that, guys. Unfortunately, I cannot find any info about this game. It's really, like, under the grid. So we're gonna have to do this the old-fashioned way. I have to find my way around. Just making sure my controls has been, like, looking at, like, every single, like, walkthrough and web page. And most of them, it's all about the Colin Farrell Total Recall. None of them is actually about this game, so it's like, shit like that has actually happened to a lot of people. That is grim! I gotta like find ways to like entertain myself in terms of this game. Shit. Get down! Get down again! You listen to me. This is not, I can't do it anymore. Try to do the show like a voice. You ever seen was it Pablo Francisco? He does the little tortilla boy. It's fucking hilarious. And it's just like, this summer, Arnold Schwarzenegger. This summer, Arnold Schwarzenegger. You listen to me. These are my tortillas. I'm not going to the mafia. I have to get out of it. I'm trying to dig my tortillas. Get out. Let go of me. Does he fucking do Arnold noises? That's what they call. He just abbreviates them by just calling them Arnold noises. I'm not just me. I'm talking about everyone in general. Son of a bitch. Safe walking like this. The whole entire game is gonna be me just crouching. Alright, so we're down to like 2 minutes. Fuck! Stuff might not, I don't know, but we'll see you next time.